Another video, or just on the other side, there's stuff in my head. So I made a video in a while, like, there wasn't really anything to talk about with my NFL channel. And, like, well, I mean, I guess I could talk about, like, random stuff, but I'm saying, like, big stuff. So, today, Landon Collins signed with the Redskins for a 6-year deal, I think worth like $54 million, so it's a guaranteed money. But like 6 years, that like rarely ever happens. It's usually like up to 5, usually like 3 or 4. And in the video, one video on the Redskins, when he got the, got like a box of like Landon, what am I talking about? Sean Taylor's like signed in a warrant jersey, game jersey. He like said in the conference, started to cry. It makes sense because it's like a legendary player who like died in the middle of the third season. So yeah, that's like surprising. That like rarely ever happens. And on the NFL video, it's a big contract. I mean, it's a big contract. It's probably a long time because it's 6 years. Like, like 6 years, I like, I don't even know how old he is. Like, 26. So he's gonna be 32. I mean, that's not that bad. Le'Veon Bell's gonna be down 31, so. Yeah, and he's a running back, so.